Hello, this is Professor Bustillo-Booth, and in this video tutorial, I'll walk you through how to complete your Connect LearnSmart assignments. For this tutorial, I will use one of my classes to walk through the steps. It will be the same steps for any of the classes. So you can access the Connect Learning assignments through several means, one of which is to go through modules, to go through the Connect access point right here under Go to Connect, or to click the assignment itself under deliverables for the particular week. So in this case, for example, week two, the second element there is called Connect LearnSmart chapter one. You'll go ahead and want to click that. You will then be presented with a screen that gives you this button, and you'll want to click launch. That will then launch the LearnSmart activity, and you will see something to this effect, depending on the book you have. And then orient yourself to the page. For example, in the left-hand corner or the left-hand navigation pane, you will see the list of pages that you will be, you know, reading. And then the main pane will be the actual pages itself. So for example, if you want to read that, that page will come up. Note that there are highlights, and those the adaptive learning technology believes that is what you ought to be reading. If you want to learn more than what the highlight gives you, then you just click at that area, right? So see that I clicked it on and off, and so you can choose to do that. And then if you are ready to take on the practice questions, you click on this lower left hand icon called practice. And then a set of questions will come up for you to answer. And it is two part. One is to fill in the blank in this case, and then to measure the degree of your certainty and confidence with regards to your answer. So for example, in this question, a description of how a particular society contributes its resources to produce goods and services is a definition of, and you're thinking, well, maybe it's a free market. And you're not really sure, and it says, oh, sorry, your answer is incorrect. And so it will present you with an area where you can really read more about it. So you go right there, and it says, socialism is an economic system in which the government owns, and so on. And you're like, oh, okay. And you go back to the practice question, and you're like, maybe that's an economic system, all right. So then the system has learned that you really weren't quite sure about that. So we'll present you with another set of questions because it's learned from your answer what else you might need to attend to, okay? And let's say you are then ready to go back to the learning materials. You would just simply click on that read icon, and it'll take you back to an area where you need to pick up. Now note that there are other navigation icons or clickable areas that you can use. So I'll just have you, you know, orient yourself by clicking and all of these and see what might be there. So I just click next section or next highlight, that sort of thing. All right. Also, you'll find that if you haven't done, if you've been sort of not done a bit on the screen, there will be an electronic voice will come up and say, you know, we've noticed that you haven't done much lately, and then it'll prompt you to do the next thing. And that's just to help remind you that, you know, the session is still on and that you have more to go. Now, if you're wondering how many questions you really have still to go, you click on the practice icon, and at the lower area here, you'll see it'll say, let me see if I make that larger for you so you can see it. And I'll say you have 76 items left. So note that this is not something you can just do like in 20 minutes, okay? Or, and then, you know, grasp the material well. So you'll want to assign some time to read the material, go through the practice questions, and make sure you earn as many points as possible. Remember that Connect LearnSmart does not actually take points. You only earn points there up to the deadline. And so do allot yourself sufficient time so that you have time to read the material, answer the questions correctly, and earn the maximum points. I want to take a moment now to distinguish between the ebook and the LearnSmart activities, which is found in the SMART book. You know, there's a lot of terms here that may be confusing, so I want to make sure that we differentiate between the two. And so the activities that exercises that I just walked through is through the LearnSmart activity, which we've already gone through. The ebook is a digital version of the physical book without the LearnSmart activities. So if you find yourself with a page that looks like this and you're wondering, why am I not getting questions? It's because you have not accessed the LearnSmart activity. And how you would do that is through the process that I described earlier. So again, the LearnSmart, you can access through Canvas. You can access through the individual assignments once you are at Connect, or you can click on this icon here. It says LearnSmart, and then that's where you will get all of your points to earn towards the class. If you just want to read the book without the learning activities, then you would click the ebook through this icon right here. I hope that was helpful to you. If you should need further assistance, please reach out to me and reach out to me early. As you can see in the syllabus and in the modules, there are a lot of Connect activities, and it is fairly important that you become oriented to how the activities are completed there very early on, as I do not take late work. So please reach out to me. I want to help you. And if you also want to have a one-on-one session for me to walk you through the steps in person, please call me or email me. My information is on the syllabus, and I am happy to sit down with you and give you an in-person tutorial. All right, good luck, and I hope to see you in person soon.